while now, I wanted to change the table where I record my videos. So I reached out to people at ErgoU for their sit stand desk. They agreed to send me their E2 series desk, which was just right for me. The desk arrived in two boxes. One contained all the accessories such as controller, power supply and frame, etc. While the other box had tabletop with a maple laminate. Both boxes were well packaged and arrived without any damage. Assembling the desk was straightforward and the instruction manual was clear and well explained. It took me roughly an hour to put it together. The desk features a simple controller with up and down buttons to adjust the height. Other buttons allow for assigning specific heights with a single click. The desk can support up to 120 kg, which is a lot and can lift many 3D printers easily. Now let's talk about how it enhances my workflow. Firstly, building a 3D printer requires a lot of time and effort. During this process, I often bend or lift my toes quite frequently to reach the bottom or top parts of the printer, which is very painful for my back. This desk helps me avoid the pain. Now thanks to the improved setup, I can easily access any side of the printer without having to stretch, strain or make any extra effort. The desk also reduces the need to frequently readjust the tripod's height, which is quite handy. Also, I can easily record stabilized vertical pan shots just by pressing a button. Overall, this desk offers significant advantages and support maintaining good health. It promotes proper posture, reduces strain on the body and encourages regular movement. So if you are interested in this table, check out the video description. Moreover, I would like to thank JLCMC for providing the required parts for my upcoming Rook MK2 build. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.